In this question, we have to prove that sine theta plus 5 minus 2 sine theta plus sine theta minus 5 whole divided by cos theta plus 5 minus 2 cos theta plus cos theta minus 5 is equals to tan theta. So to solve this question, we will use the identity for sine c plus sine d, which is equals to 2 sine c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2, and second identity will be cos c plus cos d, which is 2 cos c plus d by 2 into cos c minus d by 2. So our left hand side can be written as sine theta plus 5 plus sine theta minus 5 minus 2 sine theta whole divided by cos theta plus 5 plus cos theta minus 5 minus 2 cos theta. Now in the numerator, here apply the formula for sine c plus sine d, and here apply for sine c minus sine d. So this, cos c plus cos d. So this will be equals to 2 sine theta into cos 5 minus 2 sine theta whole divided by 2 cos theta cos 5 minus of 2 cos theta. Now in the numerator term, take out 2 sine theta common. 2 sine theta common, we get cos 5 minus 1, and in the denominator take 2 cos theta common, we get cos 5 minus 1. Simplifying, we get sine theta by cos theta, and this is equals to tan theta, and tan theta is what we have to prove in this question.